Eagles stuff Packers 2-point try to preserve 12-7 score in second quarter. The Philadelphia Eagles stopped the Green Bay Packers 2-point try to maintain a 12-7 lead in the second quarter of their Week 1 game in Sao Paulo, Brazil. Key plays included A.J. Brown's 20-yard grab, Saquon Barkley's first touchdown, and Emmanuel Wilson's 18-yard rush. Packers kicker Braden Narveson scored the first-ever points in Brazil with a 31-yard field goal. Please subscribe to my channel.